ELI5. Why does Alzheimer's increase the likelihood of aggression slash anger in older people? Confusion and fear. For example, when my grandma had it, she forgot she was diabetic and having her blood tested by strangers was scary. Also, caring for someone in that state is very taxing, so they're on edge, making the person with Alzheimer's on edge.